Hello friends, good evening. I am Dr. Pratima Kushwaha. Today I am telling about some medicines which is used in winter seasons such as Brania, Belladonna, China, Nux Vomica, Mark Salt, Ipica, etc. And some homeopathic mother tinctures are Chelidonium, Chaparro, China, Kairka papaya, kurchi, etc. These medicines are used in winter seasons for diarrhea, dysentery, and cough, cold, and coryza. So, you can use this medicine after the consultation of homeopathic physician. So, thank you. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. And last and important is God bless you. Thank you.